Listen to me, Alcatraz. Your air transport is inbound. 6 commandeered cell helicopters. It is all we have, and we are all out of time. Be advised that failing any successful resolution of this situation, the Pentagon have authorized a STRATCOM tactical nuclear strike on the Manhattan structure, effective in 20 minutes. Whatever you plan to do, get up there and do it fast.
Scorpion 1, on approach.
This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Incredible.
Hello and welcome back, and this is Crysis 2. I think this might be the last part, but let's get into it.
There! See that spear? That's got to be the central structure. Get us as close as you can. Alcatraz, you need to get right into the heart of the spore regulator. Once you're in, the suit should take care of the rest. Rather take your chances with the nuke. This is the only shot we have.
No hope in hell we're getting near that thing. Ground's too unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want out? This is as close as we get.
All right, Scorpion 3, drop them off. Alcatraz, we'll shadow you as far as we can.
Good luck, pal. Better you than me.
Good luck to you, sir. All right. Let's go.
Alcatraz, you're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the sphere. Right on your shoulder, man. Bedrock is just hanging off the lithoship structure. It's completely unstable. Could go at any time. You gotta watch for stress fracturing. There, see what I mean?
I think he knows.
Oops.
I think he knows,
Cole. Oh my god, and he's so far. What? That was not fun. Find that here. Now we risk myself trying to get in. Nope, that didn't work. Good thing that I saved you. How are they gonna get that gun? Yes! Hit me with a gun. Oh.
Back there in the hive, do it again. Good luck, man.
Good luck. Okay, this is number one. Coming to us, I see. Snap, snap.
No time to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there.
You say so.
But make sure you tool up before you.
That's why they give me energy ammo.
Capcom order just went through. My God, you're gonna do it! Alcatraz, you are out of time! Go, go!
I don't have choice.
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore is reactive. It's a protective system. You need to look for cyborg cables in the walls. Use the suit to wrench some of it loose.
Bye! You're listening? I'm listening too.
Hey, dead man. Some trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit or lose control for good. And you were there in front of me, dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance, give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York, not just Lingshan. See? The Ceph have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere.
Here today, but this thing isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the force recon Marine just recovered at Central Park? Beware of Jacob Hargreave's nanoshell. Wait, I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernst Asch, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.
Then why is Alcott Hurston? I'm so confused. Guess I have to find out in Crysis 3. And that's it, everyone. Thank you for following. This is Crysis 2. I hope you enjoy this episode. It will be the last episode, the last Crysis, which is Crysis 2. I hope you're enjoying this episode. Hope you're doing fine. Don't forget to take care of yourself. My name is Sean Fossey, and for today, I'm out.